Seriously, guys, read Paper Towns by John Green. It is an amazing book.
Hi, John. Okay, today, because we know that you just had your little baby Yeti...
Wait. This is the abundance of cupcakes, kid.
That's me. Remember with the cupcake and the abundance... Okay, so we know you just had your half-baby, half-human Yeti baby named Henry, which we're super excited about. But we know what comes along with a baby, not because we've had ones ourselves. Anyway, so we know that sometimes you'll have late nights, and we decided that what would be better to make for you than... BlueFin from your book!
Yes! BlueFin Energy! It's made of awesome.
Okay, so that's what we're here to create for you, and we can't wait to do it. So we'll just have a little ingredient fest and have fun. So, yeah.
Ingredient number one. The real-life equivalent of BlueFin. To us, anyway. Monster Energy. Ingredient number two. An abundance of blue food coloring. It's blue. Blue like a smurf. Ingredient number three, fairy floss, also known as cotton candy. But we don't want to offend our British viewers, so it's just cotton candy. Probably the most important ingredient and the most fun. Spoon. Pitcher. Let's rock this. Alright, so first step. Gotta take the monster, right? Open it, make sure it doesn't explode all over your house, then open it, and the magic begins. Pouring that biatch in there. This is a very odd color, as you will notice, so you're gonna need blue food coloring to make it like BlueFin and not like whatever that is. So we take our food coloring, blue like a smurf, and do five drops. Not four, not six, but five drops.
One, two, three, four, five!
We stir this. Check out the awesome blueness.
Oh, look how it turns blue. At this point, you might want to be aware of fizz because it does start to build up.
This may stain clothing and furniture and whatever else it gets on, so
yeah,
be wary of
stain,
that.
You don't want to stain awesome clothes, so
but
just be careful.
Here's the epitome of awesome.
Oh my gosh, this is the best part.
Now, we could be all organized about this, or we could just put it in there. So let's just put it in there. You use a whole tub of it, by the way. This is a 2-ounce container from Walmart. The devil's child, but oh well. You can take fun pictures while you're in there.
This is the best part. The cotton candy dissolves like no other.
It's fantastic. This is like a science experiment that you can drink. It's a drink-eriment.
Oh, and by the way, if you have no idea what's going on right now as far as BlueFin goes, as Sara said, seriously, guys, read Paper Towns! Best book ever.
Yes, best book ever. It is made of awesome, not made of... If your world is made of suck, read Paper Towns, and then it will be made of awesome. 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 We should probably stir this now.
Yeah, and like I said before with the food coloring, when you're stirring it with the cotton candy in there, still be very careful because it likes to fizz up. But now it hasn't fizzed over yet, so just dump that.
Yeah!
Look at that go.
And this is probably what energy drinks are doing to your inside, so I would not recommend drinking them in excess. If you're going on a 24-hour road trip, this is the way to go. Now that we have rocked this mixing, I'm going to pour the drinks, and then we will taste the awesome.
Make sure you get it even if you're going to be pouring it in more than one cup, because your friends will definitely beat you up if you have more than they do. It's just that good.
It's just that awesome.
See? She is a master pourer.
I am. I have mad ninja skills. Okay.
Okay, you first, camera. Okay.
This tastes like hope feels.
Okay, John, so now that you've got your BlueFin Energy and hopefully you were following along with the tutorial, you can definitely cross that off your road trip list. But until you're actually able to take a road trip with Henry, you can just drink these on late nights whenever you're about to go to sleep. I mean, forget the coffee, go with the awesome. Yeah, and so you definitely have to have this. What are you doing?
Switch Delivered to Medical and get yourself a free meter.